Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs BS Trading Academy. In this video, we'll talk about Nifty 50 and Bank Nifty and option chain analysis of them. Before starting the video, let's see a small disclaimer. This is a Nifty 50 chart with a time frame 5 minutes. Here we can see an up move in the Nifty, and the bulls entered the market from the yesterday's low, that is at 11,890. From the yesterday's low, bulls entered the market and took the market high till 11,982, around 100 points. So this is the first time since 2 days where market has closed at a higher position. On 5th, here we opened at the higher position and closed at the lower position. And also on those 6th, we opened at higher position and closed at the low of the day. But today is the first day where we opened at the low and closed at the near to the high. So these are some of the levels of Nifty: 12,000, 11,982, 11,956, 11,921, and 11,890. Coming to Bank Nifty, similar to Nifty, this is the first day where we closed at some higher position. On 5th and 6th, we have closed at the lows of the day, and today is a day where we have closed at the high of the day. Levels can be 31,666, 31,540, 31,269, and 31,130. So these are the four levels that can be used for Bank Nifty. If you talk about the option chain analysis, so here is a Nifty 50 option chain data for the expiry 12th December, weekly expiry. At 11,900, we can see 8,94,000 of call writing and 20,22,000 of put writing. So 20 lakh people are expecting market not to go down below 11,900. If you look at this 12,000, here we can see 26,20,000 of call writing and 11,91,000 of put writing. So at 12,000, 26 lakh people are expecting market not to go beyond 12,000, and at 12,000, we have around 11,44,000 of put writing. So this is the option chain of Nifty. And if you talk about Bank Nifty, here we can see 1,18,000 of call writing and 3,18,000 of put writing. So three times put writers are expecting market to go upside. So 3,18,000 of put writing, that is three times. And here we can see some, here we have 3,30,000 of call writing, and we have 2,30,000 of put writing. So from 31,400 level, people are expecting to fall, and from 31,300, people are expecting to rise. That is by three times. So this is option chain, a small option chain analysis of Nifty and Bank Nifty. So these are the levels, and this is a movement. Thanks for watching.